Hi, I'm Jennifer.
I'm Meg.
Oh my god, your hair is so beautiful, I just want to brush it.
Really? Hi, Mom. This is Jennifer. She gave me a ride home.
Meg, you made a friend.
What a lovely house, Mrs. G. Meg, you didn't tell me your mother was just like Martha Stewart.
Oh, no. Once you get to know me, I'm really very nice.
You know what's nice? Having a friend like Meg. And kittens. It was super swell meeting you. Bye, Meg. Friends forever.
Forever and ever.
Wow, what a great yard.
Guess what, Mom? Jennifer invited me to a party on Saturday.
This Saturday?
Dad, my friend Jennifer invited me to hang out with a bunch of her friends. Can I go?
Oh, no, I'm not falling for this trick. Did you ask your mother?
Yes.
Okay, then. Have fun, sweetheart.
Oh, thanks, Daddy.
If you see Meg, tell her to take plenty of pictures.
Oh, Meg's not here. She went to a friend's house.
I'm so glad you could join us, Meg. We're gonna have a great time on our trip.
A trip? Like, to the beach? Because I didn't bring my bathing suit.
Oh, you won't need anything for where we're going. Excuse me, I've got to go mix the punch. Meg, you seem sad. Today's a happy day.
I know, it's just that... Well, I really like that guy over there, but he doesn't even know I exist. He must think I'm a total dog.
Oh, that is so not true.
Then what is it?
He's a eunuch.
Really?
Sure. All the guys here have been castrated. It's cool.
Hey, do you think that girl is hot?
No!
Me neither.
Ooh, our leader is here to take us on our journey.
My children, rejoice. The hour of transformation is close at hand.
Who are you?
This is Meg, O Wise One. Can she come with us?
Perhaps. Do you have a mind that seeks enlightenment and a heart that seeks purity?
Well, not really.
Okay. Are you a confused adolescent desperately seeking acceptance from an undifferentiated ego mass that demands conformity?
Wow, that sort of sounds more like me.
Great. Well, then all you need is a dark blue jogging suit. Let's see what we have in stock. What are you, about a 9?
No, a 6.
Right. Dispense the refreshments.
Oh, Meg, there you are.
Oh, Dad, what are you doing here? Oh, I'm so embarrassed I could die.
Hey, not before the rest of us.
Daddy, you must think I'm the worst daughter ever.
Oh, no, you're not, honey. What about that fat girl from the judge?
I'm sorry, I've been so selfish.
I miss my mom.
Yeah, really?
No.
Yeah.
Me too.
I also miss my nads. Mr. Griffin, could we come to Stewie's party, too?
Sure, the more the merrier.
Meg, you have the coolest family.
She sure does. Hey, here's to family.
To family!
Oh, jeez, look at the time. Come on. Come on, kids, let's get going. Ah, sorry, Meg. I guess that's another bunch of people who'd rather fake their own death than go to a party with you.
Children, the time of ascension has arrived. Oh, for the love of God, haven't any of you ever been in a cult before? Damn it! I can't achieve transcendence by myself. That would just make me some kind of lone nut. Somebody's got to die with me. Come back, Meg! Oops. Can't forget my ceremonial white robe. Hello? Is anybody home?
Greetings, man in white. I've been expecting you.
Who said that?
Peekaboo, I see you. You're getting warmer.
Where are you? What do you want?
Freedom, what do you want?
I want to get the hell out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry, we're fresh out of that. I'm afraid all we have left is untimely death.
What the hell is this?
It's a boy.